following instructions apply to metal or wood posts. Slide the fixed jaw onto the cable from the clevis end. Pull the cable through the fixed jaw as far as it will go. Mount the fixed jaw to the mounting hole at the post with a button head screw. Tighten with a hex wrench. Notice the fixed jaw will swivel up and down for runs on stairs or severe pitches.